she had a chance. But an incredible rescue tipped the scales of survival in her favor. And just over a year later, the 9-ton toddler has eaten SeaWorld out of house and home. Now, a risky attempt to take the largest living creature ever moved back to the wild. Then on the big picture, winged warriors take to the air. First, they're a far cry from that cartoon cousin. In the cutthroat world of the acorn woodpecker, anything goes. Theft, gang wars, kidnapping, even cannibalism. And raptor and reptile caught in a deadly tangle. An airborne battle between some of the world's most poisonous snakes and one of the few predators daring enough to take them on. Plus, we're off the map with host Boyd Matson and fellow Texan singer Lyle Lovett. Two-wheeling through the wilds of Patagonia is a dream, but on day one, disaster strikes, and the trip becomes a nightmare. It's all next week on National Geographic Explorer.
And thanks for watching this week for National Geographic Explorer. I'm Boyd Matson in Central Mexico. See you next time.
Weekdays at 7:05 Eastern on the Superstation. Barney Fife is a cop who rarely gets the drop on anyone trying to steal things from a shop on The Andy Griffith Show. And next up, a funny feline professes his love for lids in Dr. Seuss's The Cat in the Hat. Next on the Superstation.